welcome to the Brazilian BA Guest. We bring different experts here to discuss various interesting subjects for the community of business analysis practitioners. If you are not yet subscribed to this YouTube channel, please do so now. Click the bell to be notified whenever a new video is released. It will be a pleasure to read and answer your messages here. Today, I bring you a very special guest, someone who is making a huge success around the world and causing a real frenzy among the most diverse cycles of conversation everywhere. The greatest artificial intelligence expert I could invite to a conversation, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chat GPT.
Thank you for inviting me to this interview. It's a pleasure to be here and talk about artificial intelligence.
The pleasure is mine. Chat GPT is a name that seems too technical to me. What name should I use to call you?
You can call me Assistant. What's your first question?
Okay, Assistant. You are very objective. I like that. Today's question is, will artificial intelligence take my place?
This is a very interesting and complex question. Artificial intelligence can take over some tasks and perform them more efficiently and accurately than humans, but that doesn't necessarily mean it will take the place of all human workers. Artificial intelligence can be used to complement human work and increase efficiency in some tasks, but it is important to remember that humans have skills and qualities that are unique and difficult to replicate, such as creativity and empathy.
Can I say that you are an example of artificial intelligence?
Yes. I am a language model trained to perform a wide variety of language processing tasks, such as answering questions and writing text.
Okay, and I need to clarify to our audience that this interview was firstly written on an artificial intelligence platform, and then the resulting text was taken to another artificial intelligence platform that generated your visualization as a person, an avatar that I selected. Assistant, do you have a preference for your avatar style?
I am just a language model
and have no conscience or life experience of my own. So I have no preferences
or opinions about how I am viewed. I am here to help you better understand the topic
of artificial intelligence and answer your questions in the best possible way.
If you have any further questions on the subject, I'm happy to help.
Okay. And you said that artificial intelligence is not going to take the place of all human workers, but it will certainly take some. Which professions will be most affected and what will be the impact of these artificial intelligence in the job market?
Professions that involve repetitive and highly standardized tasks tend to be the most vulnerable to artificial intelligence replacement. In terms of impact, it's hard to predict exactly how artificial intelligence will affect the job market in the future, as it depends on many factors, including how fast artificial intelligence develops and how people and companies choose to use it.
You have touched on an interesting point right now. Depending on how they invest in artificial intelligence, companies can direct their strategies toward replacing humans or toward making their lives better. Is there some level of an ethical dilemma here?
Yes. It is important to consider the potential impacts of artificial intelligence on workers and take steps to ensure that workers are not unfairly disadvantaged. This could include things like ensuring that affected workers receive adequate training to acquire new skills and find new jobs, as well as considering social protection measures to ensure that these workers are treated fairly during the transition process. In addition, it is important to consider the impact of artificial intelligence on society as a whole and to ensure that it is used responsibly.
Wow, you've given us a lot of information for us to think about. The benefits and wonders that we can obtain from the use of artificial intelligence on the most diverse aspects of our lives are fabulous. but there are also risks of the ambitious use of artificial intelligence to gain advantage over others, and that can lead us to more unequal and unfair world. I'm using the term ambitious instead of malicious or illegal because even legal business need to be ethically aware and responsible for how they invest in artificial intelligence. Assistant, thank you very much for the information shared with us today.
Thanks for the compliment and for your interest in talking to me. If you or others have questions or want to learn more about artificial intelligence, I'm here to help.
I will leave a link to your platform in the comments of this video. And I wish a big hug to everyone who has watched us so far. And see you next time.
See you.